setup. So from the floor, fetal position, both hands together, press up, and I want to get into my set position, this nice base of support, my heel close to the butt, knee over top of the heel, foot nice and wide. I've got a great base of support, and I'm ready to press with a packed shoulder. That's one rep. I bring the bell down to the chest, roll down to the side, fetal position, back up. That's two reps. Okay, let's go five per side.